The weather may be unusual around the nation, but in Washington, the celebrated cherry blossoms are in bloom, and that means spring is officially here. The familiar landmarks of the Capitol loom through the flowering branches of the cherry trees, pink and white petals framing every vista along the Memorial Lagoon. Originally a gift from Japan's emperor, Washington's cherry blossoms have branched out over the years. When they're in bloom, it's the nation's best guarantee of warm weather ahead.